Hi friends, so this is my makeup video. So let's start. And my name is Alicia. So today I'm gonna show you my light makeup routine if you are going to some events or something. Okay, so before that, let's arrange any song. Maybe it would be a little fun. So who all loves Mockingbird song? Comment me. Okay. So before doing makeup, you just have to do face wash if you just came from out. I did not go anywhere now. I have to go. So I'm using this sunscreen, not sponsored. So if you are going in day, so I would recommend you to put sunscreen. But if you are going in like night or night, so I would recommend you to put a cream. So okay, so it's morning, I have to go, so I'm taking this little bit. That's it. Okay, and if you wanted to apply foundation, you can. Actually, I would recommend you to put a little foundation. So I took this foundation by my shade. Look, not this outside, it's inside. Not sponsored. So I'm using this True Match BB Skin Delicate BB Cream. I'm not gonna take it like too much because it is on like half an hour event. So I just don't like wanna do much as well makeup. So I took this. So I'm just gonna mix it. Before, I'm also gonna share the photo, so let me take a picture before. And my god, the sunscreen smell is like so good. Most important, don't forget your like a padosi, and also don't forget your under eye. I'll just blend it. I would recommend you to take the sponge. Actually, my sponge like blender got like, I don't know where did it go, it lost it. I cannot find that. Sorry if I have a little bad English. So I'm using this brush. I would recommend you to take like this very soft brushes. So yes, like you can see, my this skin is very hydrated. It is looking like hydrated, and this is looking little rough. You can see. Okay, so let's do the other side. Wait, my liquid got over. Right now, I don't know why I'm so sad. Crazy pretty baby. Don't forget your lips. And the lipstick part is gonna be very amazing. It is smile. These are the real people. Look. Now my skin is very good, but I would not recommend if you are going in the morning, your makeup will get like very cakey. So I would recommend you to take any face powder like this. I'm taking not sponsored. said all for me. And my god, I just love this brush. It absorbs everything. But that's why I say it doesn't absorb anything. If you even put foundation, look. Just a little bit left. Got over very bad, just a minute. Now which song should I put? Okay, so first read. Look. Now I would recommend you to please take a like matte finish for your face. Oops. Oh, I forgot to put the cream on my ears. And I would recommend if you have a like very oily skin, like maybe I told this in my last video, but still. And please like, share, subscribe to my channel. As you can see, this is no blush. It's just looking because of the lighting. And in the last, I'm gonna show you how to put a liner. Not in this video, I'm gonna show you how to put a liner in another video. Okay, so now I'm done with my face. I applied powder and all. Now let's go with eyes. In fact, I am not applying any like casual because my eyes are little sensitive, so you can as well as apply casual, but I'm not applying. If you wanna, you can. So mascara, actually I lost my mascara yesterday night only, so okay, even apply mascara. Okay, yeah, I got a nice song. Sorry for disturbing you. Let's put Hope. The songs remind me by my cat. Like not by my cat. Whenever I listen, I just feel the memories in my own body, like how I used to play with my cat and many memories. So it's done. And if you are wearing a top like this a little bit over, so please put the foundation because your face and your neck should not look uneven. Okay, so after this I'm gonna go with blush and put kajal and mascara. Yes, so I forgot to do my eye makeup, but it broke. Yesterday it was really good. I don't know what happened. I would say that put a little bit blush here and here, then just like halka sa, just make it. Okay, she got now it's a night. Day night, don't lie, predictable vibe. So you wanna die. Okay, I'm applying this Faces Candy Perfect Blush. Not sponsored. I'm just taking this pink color. Just like this. Oh no, someone changed. Sorry. Maybe I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Face in the mirror is all I need. After this, I'm gonna go with lipstick. Okay. The best part is of lip. Not foundation, in fact. Okay. God, that's really... Uh-oh. That's fine. No. Wait, I have to still apply lipstick. So the shade I'm taking is Lakme lipstick shade CO. Tell the difference. And if you make a fixer, you can. I also have, but I lost it too. Like the problem is, I lose. My English is very bad. मैं हिंदी में बात कर रही हूँ. I'll be right back in the next video.